So that's what happened.
Are you sure about this?
Sure about what?
You know, why I blew up Mike's place because he broke your heart.
And please, I thought of much worse.
And blowing up his place isn't that bad?
Whatever. That punk-ass bitch deserves it.
Alright, let's do this.
So what now? You have a spare key?
Yup. Hope it didn't change it. Come on. What an idiot.
Wait, didn't he ask for it back?
Yeah, but I made a copy before I gave it back.
Nothing surprises me anymore. Tell me why I'm your best friend, because I have no idea why I'm going home.
Because you set me up with him.
Oh, well, I did expect his room to look so girly.
Come on, I helped him with this room.
Okay, so now what?
I'm gonna set up the bombs, and you can just take whatever you want.
Cool, StarCraft!
Games, Mike.
Too bad his computer's too big.
Hey, what is it?
Check it out.
What the hell? It's probably stuff he's trying to give back to me.
Ooh. Maybe he's suffering too.
Psh, whatever, I'm feeling sorry for him. Come on, let's get the hell out of here. What the hell? That's mine!
Ooh, last one.
You know, you have to put a bomb in each of your own room. I already took most of the stuff.
Whatever, he deserves it.
But I have, like, all of his stuff.
I guess. But you're being too soft on him. Alright, so we're just gonna leave the bombs in the house. And then we're gonna...
I'm just focusing on your face, dude. Oh my god, okay.
Why don't you go up Mike's place to see what you had?
And please, I thought of much worse.
Wait, she wasn't there!
Oh shit!
Okay, cut.